An update now about the former Christus nurse accused of killing patients. Today was day three of his trial in Tyler. We've been following this closely. William Davis, right there, is charged with capital murder, accused of injecting air in the arterial lines of patients. Wendy Stone, who was his charge nurse, denied a second victim had complications, testified. Security camera video shows Davis enter the victim's room just 3 minutes later. The patient's heart alarm went off, alerting nearby nurses. Stone said Davis never told anyone he went inside the room and did not try and assist them. The defense countered there were other nurses who were also slow to respond.
Do you appear to be in any type of hurry?
No.
Is there any urgency to his walk?
And it doesn't appear so.
He's just spinning in the chair.
That's Nathan and Chloe.
And he's right across from East Peoria.
Correct.
There's one of the videos, he's over there kind of chatting.
After 3 days of testimony, lawyers on both sides say they are still expecting the trial to last for at least another month.